Palpatine starts throwing the pods at Yoda. Although this version here is a lot more intense than in the film. Palpatine throws not just one, not two, but several pods at Yoda all at once, just flying in, spinning in. And Yoda's forced to use his Usain Bolt skills to evade. Eventually, Yoda stops one of the pods, spins it clockwise, and sends it back at Palpy for a taste of his own medicine. Then, for no reason at all, Yoda cuts a hole in the bottom of his pod, jumps up, and has the high ground.